Andy Kirk and Count Basie, with whom he subsequently toured. But his best work was achieved with solo pianists, and he formed a fruitful partnership with boogie-woogie pianist Peter Johnson, whose composition Rollin' Pete and Cherry Red featured in tonight's session. In the 50s, Big Joe moved over to rhythm and blues. In 1954, he recorded Shake, Rattle, and Roll, which marked the beginning of a revolution in popular music. This was covered by Bill Haley and became a huge hit. His big voice and vibrant singing inspired other blues shouters like Jimmy Witherspoon, as well as many rock singers from Elvis Presley to Mick Jagger. There's clear evidence that the legacy he left to rock is in this next session.
Need no more. We're going to give you a saxophone section for the next number. We're going to bring in Joe Temperley. We call him Little Joe.
Mm-hmm.
He's 6 foot one, but he's still Little Joe.
All right.
And Tony Coe on tenor sax.
Yes, indeed.
And the number's going to be...
Cherry, yours, you're going to say the wrong thing.
Right, yeah. Pretty mama. Sit down on your desk. I want you to tell everybody, how you've been sending me. Where is that your secret? You better keep it to yourself. what if you tell me? I might tell somebody else. I ain't never lost, and I hope I never will. 'Cause the loving proposition is gonna get somebody killed. Big die someday. All I want a little loving for you, band away. Roll them, boy, don't jump for joy. Yeah, man, happy as a baby boy. My baby bought me a brand new choo-choo toy.
Thank you.
that kicked off the rock and roll spirit back in the States. We call Let It Roll Like a Big Wheel.
Hey, that's the wrong number, Daddy.
Yeah, well, it goes the same way, shake, rattle, and roll. Now get out of that bed and wash your face and hands. Get out of bed, you wash your face and hands. Get in the kitchen, make the noise, make the pots and pans. Shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.